We'll tear his heart out. What a waste of prime sacrificial meat! I'm going to make a skin.
In a great hurry, he opened the farmhouse, scurried in, and closed the door behind him. But that was when his lockpick broke. It was only the next morning that the guards of Calidor noticed the small tool in the door of the house, which had been cleaned out. I see.
Finally, I get to use my weapon!
Go on.
Stop! Tell Camille, did you see Miyamiti?
I don't know what you're talking about.
If you are lying, Caraca! You Guchos land on Kila, problems come. Now, go!
Let's trade.
I'm going to make a hat out of your skin! Get over here, you creepy crawly! I hate insects.
Vamos, Spidey Basha! Shh! Homie! Be quiet!
Am I interrupting?
No! Homie, not interrupting! Homie, scare animals! And when animals flee, Pamir must start hunt again. It better when we all quiet.
You're a hunter.
No, Pamir is on hunt, but not hunter. Pamir want collect something that gone missing.
I understand. A collector then.
No, no, not a collector.
If you're not a hunter or a collector, what are you then?
A gnu. What else, homie?
Forget him.
Don't be angry, homie. Long trip bring many questions.
Your great journey brought you to Kila.
Yip, yip. And like every gnu, Pamir must find his orikulki on great voyage.
And you haven't found it yet?
No, homie. Pamir has found it, but monkeys steal it.
You let a monkey steal from you?
Yip! Nasty thief! Nobody steal from Pamir! But this monkey especially crafty! He has cover, but Pamir no dare enter! Maybe homie has solution!
I'll find your orikulki.
Tan tan, homie! If you want, Pamir show you way to Monkey Cave. Just say, and I take you there.
Thank you.
will slit a few throats.
Hey, glad to run into you here. I've been waiting for you. You're exactly the right person for my plan.
Plan?
I'll tell you all about it along the way.
Along the way?
Of course, along the way. Standing around won't get us any closer to the Great Temple. So, proceed. I will follow. Hey, it's pretty here, don't you think?
Is it so important you've got to tell me about it?
I'm just saying, most people here don't even notice how pretty it is. But carry on. We got stuff to do, haven't we?
The wall there.
There's the gate. The Forbidden Valley's on the other side. We've got to find a way to convince the guards to let us pass.
All right.
Takapo, Gucho, you do not belong here. The Forbidden Valley is taboo. Only few are allowed to walk this holy ground.
He's pulling quite a face. Let's hope he's not cursing us.
What's all this about a Forbidden Valley?
It is the seat of our oracle, Gucho. The oracle must never be disturbed. The bad in this world pollutes her, changes her. Affects her. We must keep her safe.
Here's your flower. Now go off and court her.
Thanks. Today's my lucky day. Here, this is for you. You earned it.
Teach me.
Only if the price is right.
How do I train a monkey?
You have to be bloody careful around monkeys. They're small enough to get through the tightest cracks, and inconspicuous enough to go unnoticed. If you have a creature like that under your thumb, places will open up to you that you didn't even know existed.
How do you move with stealth?
Hold your head down, hide behind things, and don't step on any branches. Always be careful where you tread. It's difficult to remain unseen, so it's best to move at night, when everyone's asleep. However, it's quieter at night, so people will hear you more easily.
What do you think's the best way to pick a lock?
The important part is not to be seen doing it. But I don't need to tell you that. So, when you've found a chest that you need to get into, take a piece of pliable metal and fiddle around with it in the lock. First, you feel out the mechanism so you get an idea of its construction. Then, you bend the metal into shape so you can lever the mechanism.
Did I ever actually tell you how I became a pirate?
I think you've mistaken me for someone who gives a shit.
Now then, don't be negative. See, I never thought about being one. I knew nothing about the sea, boats, swords, women, fighting, rum, nothing. It don't matter. You'll soon see I have different qualities. What was I about to say?
Nothing, just keep going.
Yeah, okay. We can talk about it again later.
take me to the monkey cave.
Yep. Homie looking for Gozo and Pamir runs. Let's go. Who's better? Pamir is confused. Do we go left or right? What do you think, homie?
Let's go right.
Okie dokie. Good choice. Pamir will go first. Careful, homie. We're almost there. Banana compass would make search much easier.
Banana compass, what's that?
Homie just put down ball with a banana. The monkey cave is on side where the banana was bitten.
And that's supposed to work?
Sure. Enough blah blah. Follow.
I'm going to make a hat out of your skin!
Fight, won't ya? Down with him!
We're here, homie. This is place where monkey disappear through hole. I sure it has my orikulki there.
How am I gonna crawl through that small hole?
Homie, too big. Monkey not.
Well spotted, short ass.
Homies have shown you how to make monkeys friendly yet?
You mean, use a trained monkey?
Yep, yep. That's how homie do it.
What's your orikulki like?
It's small sparkly ring. Homies wear on ears.
An earring? That doesn't sound very exciting.
It sparkle from far away. Homie no kumpo of Pamir from far away with sparkly ring.
Where did you get that earring?
Was present from homie. He no need it anymore. So Pamir took it.
Do you know why those pirates kicked me out?
No, but I'm sure you're gonna tell me.
Well, you know, I was popular at first, because I'm a decent sort of guy. I almost busted a gut working for them pirates. And what do those nasty bastards do? They boot me out, just because I accidentally used the wrong bed. I mean, I was alone, of course.
You used the wrong bed, right. Is that all?
Believe me, I didn't do anything else. Honest.
Come on now.
Well, okay. But I wasn't done yet.
Okay. Fluffy monkey!
Do you recognize this?
My oracle key! You found it! Omi grana compo! Is monkey dead?
No, there's no trace of him.
No matter. Omi still get part of Pamir's treasure.
What are you gonna do now?
Looking for shiny dinghy. The more the better. When all pockets full, Pamir build raft and sail home. Then there be big party.
Hey, I'd like to go ashore.
No problem. What's your plan?
I want to go to the tavern. I'm sure there are a few secrets I can coax out of the people there. Meet me at the tavern. I'll be waiting for you.
Sure. See you later. Come on, let's go.
Of course!
Antigua brings back old memories.
Quinn sent me. Said you had an heirloom.
Well, listen to me first. You're making a big mistake.
Come on. Out with it.
Quinn and I each own a sword fragment. He wants the whole thing for himself. And if you take it to him, he'll rip you off. You'll get a better deal if you bring his fragment to me. What do you say?
Forget it. Why should I trust you more than him?
Because I know him.
What the hell? Give it to me.
Here. Take it.
Antigua.
Quinn sent me. Said you had an heirloom.
Well, listen to me first. You're making a big mistake.
Come on. Out with it.
Quinn and... He wants the whole... You'll get a...
Done. It had better be worth it.
A deal's a deal. I'm not like my brother.
Ah, there you are. I've got good news. You remember the old pirate captain, Romanov?
Yeah, I heard he died.
It's said that he left a treasure chest behind on the island. Everyone knows where it is, but because of Romanov's curse, they're all too scared to touch it.
I don't think a curse could faze me right now.
You'll still need to be careful. The chest's in a very dangerous area. Here. I'll mark its location on your map. There. That should make it easy to find.
Captain Rawling's treasure was dug up on the Crab Coast.
And was it worth the trouble?
Indeed it was.
So it was worth the effort.
I looted Rumold's chest.
Good. Then I'd say we've made our cut on Tyrannus.